Okay, so here I am again, going to mix by weight. I've got 30 grams of Part A in there. I'm going to put the hardener catalyst in, a mixture of 2 to 1, which means if I've got 30 grams here, I need 15 of the hardener. Okay, good enough. And then I'll mix some Q-cell in. Try to get this nice and thick. And we'll start mixing.